I hear with defense force captain Jerwyn Balthazar, you know, 1-1 draw versus Morvant Caledonia United. Bali only had it right down to the wire, you know, leading 1-0, you know, and looking in control. Tell me what happened coming down to the end there, Cali come back.
Well, the game was a tough game, you know. Well, the condition made the game even tougher, but the guys work hard, and a little lapse in the 90th minute, you know. We're supposed to keep the discipline until the 90th whistle blow, and we paid for the mistake, unfortunately.
All right. Ole, suppose if you watch the table, you see Ole struggling a bit, but Ole playing good football. Tell me what you think of the issues right now. With our good football, Ole playing and just now bringing home the victories.
Well, the guys been doing the best in the game, as you can see. As I said, we've been playing good football, but you know the football goes, it goes sometimes. It's on the day the football is played, you know. And sometimes if you don't take a chance, you just pay faith, and we see exactly what happened today.
All right, Four Citizens Cup coming up. That's the big tournament in Jordan. Everybody know that. Tell me, what are you going to do? Coming up in the First Citizens Cup.
Well, our league form ain't so good right now, but you know we gotta do our best in the cup. At least if we can win the First Citizens Cup, they can boost us to go back into the league and see if we can place even a better position this year.
All right, Bali, thanks.
Yeah, man.